here tonight out of Holden, Louisiana. The Intimidator Chris Wall, good to have him back at the Magnolia State Cotton Picken 100 in car number 71. The driver, the David Burkhalter Motorsports car number 71, one win on the year. We'll watch him in the Black Diamond wall-to-wall racing engine, PRP suspension entry. Your second qualifier out of Cunningham, Tennessee. It's going to be Caleb Ashby and the Schwartz chassis, B&B Performance Racing Engine, Tommy's Quality Used Cars, car 61. Your third qualifier will be the Ravishing One, Rick Rickman, and the Rickman Brothers Trucking, Rocket XR1, Jay Dickens, number 86, as we are underway, Ross.
Here they come, race fans. Chris Wall leads them to the Speedway in the 71 Black Diamond race car, along with Caleb Ashby and the Ravishing One, Rick Rickman. There'll be three cars on the Speedway at a time for qualifying. And the green flag's up for all three of them. Here comes Wall, working his way through three off of turn number four, the white flag. Let's see what kind of numbers he lays up. It'll be a 14.246 for Wall. And Ashby, 14.167. Rickman, 13.783. He'll go to the top of the board on lap number one, but here comes Chris Wall, 14.082. Ashby a trip the clock to the 14.188. Rickman 13.511. That's the fastest lap of those three. 13.511.
Your next three qualifiers, Dane Dacus out of Arlington, Tennessee, car number 54, the Rocket XR1 Clements entry, sponsored by O.H. Hendricks. Your next qualifier behind him will be the number 17, Billy Franklin out of Celera, Alabama, and the Rocket XR1 Clements entry, and the 15 of Shane Stevens, the Black Diamond Wells Racing Engine entry out of Arlington, Tennessee. Your next three qualifiers.
And here they come, race fans. Dacus under the green flag in the 54 car. Here comes Billy Franklin, Celera, Alabama driver, and oh snug, Shane Stevens in the number 15 car. White flag up for Dacus. 13.742, second quick. 13.936 for Franklin. He'll be third, and a 13.919 for Stevens. He'll move up to the third spot. Dacus still second quick with a 13.678. Franklin remains third with a 13.779. Stevens will be fourth with 13.919, his fastest lap.
Up next, Michael Page out of Douglasville, Georgia, in car number 18. Superman Jonathan Davenport out of Blairsville, Georgia, in car 49. And Billy Moyer Jr. in car 21, Jr. out of Batesville, Arkansas.
Here comes Michael Page under the green. Superman Davenport under the green as well in the XR1 Rocky car. Here comes Jr. in the 21 junior car. Michael Page heads to the white flag, fifth quick, 13.935. Here comes Davenport. He'll be second quick with a 13.545. And BMJ Junior sixth quick, 13.922. Page will stay in the sixth spot with 13.920. Davenport still second. And Billy Moyer Jr., he'll be seventh quick with a 13.922.
Up next out of Brandon, Florida, the number 40 of Kyle Bronson, number 90 of Flying Brian Rickman out of Columbus, Mississippi, and the 33 of Cool Whip Eric Cooley out of Fulton, Mississippi. Your next three qualifiers. Time to beat Rick Rickman with a 13.511. Can his brother get it done?
Well, we're going to see here in just a moment. Here comes Flying Brian, Cool Whip Eric Cooley. But Kyle Bronson, a man on a mission here this weekend out of Brandon, Florida, takes the rocket across. Fifth quick, 13.899. Here comes Brian Rickman. He'll be sixth quick with a 13.906. And Cooley will be 12th quick with a 14.224. Bronson crosses with a 13.992. He'll remain fifth quick. Rickman will be, well, he'll take the fifth spot with that 13.833. And Cooley will remain 12th quick with a 14.224.
It'll be Garrett Albertson out of Las Cruces, New Mexico in the F5. Zach Leon Hardy out of Cartersville, Georgia in car number 24. And the 3K of Tanner Kellick out of Marouge, Louisiana. Your next three qualifiers. Time to beat still a 13.511 here in Group A for the super late models, the Magnolia State Cotton Picken 100.
Albertson and Leon Hardy under the flag stand. Here comes Kellick, Marouge, Louisiana driver. Here comes the Mexico driver, Albertson, 14.335. He'll be 13th quick. Leon Hardy, he'll move up to 13th with a 14.250. And Tanner Kellick He'll be 15th quick with a 14.704. Here comes Albertson. 14th quick remains at with a 14.335. Leonardi, 13th quick with a 14.250. Kellick will be 15th quick, 14.620.
Up next, Ray McElhaney out of Pulaski, Tennessee, in car number 20. Shelby Sheedy out of French Camp, Mississippi, in the 4G. And Hunter Rasden out of Jonesboro, Arkansas, car number 14. And it looks like Neil Baggett, actually, Neil's going to come out first in this set out of Shannon, Mississippi, along with McElhaney and the four car of Shelby Sheedy.
Here they come around. Neil Baggett down the back straightaway, the new XR1 Rocket car. Jay Dickens, power under the hood, the white flags waving for Baggett. He was quick and hot last, but he'll be 15th quick with a 14.500. Ray McElhaney with a 14.495. Here comes Sheedy, 15.553. Let's see if Baggett picks it up this time by. 13th quick with a 14.226. Ray McElhaney, 14.484. And Shelby Sheedy, 14.940. Sheedy picked it up a little that time by.
Three qualifiers left in this group. It'll be Hunter Rasden out of Jonesboro, Arkansas, in car number 14. The Raging Rebel, David Brazil, in car number 54, out of Four Corners, Mississippi. And Billy Moyer out of Batesville, Arkansas. Time to beat, still a 13.511 by Rick Rickman. Final three qualifiers in Group A.
Here they come. Rasden under, along with the Raging Rebel, David Brazil. Here comes Billy Moyer. Eight-time Magnolia State 100 winner, three-time Cotton Picken 100 winner. Rasden, 16th quick, 14.344. Here comes Billy Moyer. He'll be 12th quick, 14.110. Rasden, 18th quick. David Brazil, 10th quick, 13.953. And Moyer goes to the number one spot with a 13.276.
Wow, Billy Moyer, 0.3 better than anybody. And how about that? Magnolia Racing product sponsoring tonight, a battery-powered impact gun. And
no,
right now,
it's
Billy,
a rivet gun.
Billy Moyer now at the top. What about that? The track seemed to slow down a little bit. And here comes Billy Moyer, 13.276. And big-time lap right there for Mr. Smooth. We get set for Group B, and it's going to be Woodstock, Georgia's Jason Crofton, car number 9, Jack Sullivan out of Greenbrier, Arkansas, in the 18, and Brandon Overton in the 116 out of Evans, Georgia. Your first three qualifiers in Group B.
This is Group B as they come out to the Speedway. Brandon Overton, Jason Crofton, and Cadillac Jack Sullivan. Here he comes. White flag. Sullivan, 14.317. Croft, 13.790. And Overton, 14.786. Croft crosses with a 13.828 that time. Here comes Sullivan again. 14.232. Picked his pace up a little bit. And big sexy Brandon Overton moves to the second spot with a 14.069.
Up next, Eric Hickerson out of Linden, Tennessee, in car number 98. Corey Pennington out of West Point, Mississippi, in the 57. And Mike Marler out of Winfield, Tennessee, the 157. Next three qualifiers on the Speedway. Jason Croft, 13.790, the time to beat in Group B.
Here they come. Green flag will be in the air for Mike Marler this time by. White flag for Eric Hickerson. Fourth quick, 14.336. Here comes Pennington. 14.828, and Mike Marler, third quick with a 14.130 up by the concrete. Hickerson, he'll take that third spot with a 14.111. Corey Pennington, 15.007 that time by. Mike Marler remains third with a second with a 13.829.
Up next, Shay Knight out of Columbus, Mississippi, in car number 3. Chandler Petty out of Austin, Arkansas, in the R5. And Austin Reddick out of Sykeston, Missouri, in car number 94.
There goes Knight under the stripe. Here comes Chandler Petty and Austin Reddick. Shay Knight, white flag waves for him this time by. Sixth quick, 14.800. Chandler Petty, fourth quick with a 14.105. And here comes Austin Reddick, He'll be seventh quick with a 14-7-49. Knight crosses the checkered flag. He'll be seventh quick, 14-5-83. Chandler Petty, 14-172. He'll be fourth quick. Austin Redding, 14-5-50. In the seventh spot.
Up next, Kyle Beard in the 86 out of Truman, Arkansas. B.J. Robinson out of Shreveport, Louisiana in the one. And Ross Bells out of Clover, South Carolina, the Barry Wright House car, number 40.
There comes the silent assassin, Kyle Beard, under the green flag, along with the one car, B.J. Robinson. And Ross Bells in the 40 car. White flag being waved for Kyle Beard. He'll move up to ninth. 14-7-34. Let's see what kind of numbers Robinson. He'll be seventh with a 14-3-48. And Ross Bales moves to the sixth spot with a 14-2-06. Checkered flag up. Kyle Beard, ninth quick, 14-5-47. B.J. Robinson, eighth with a 14-5-22, his last lap. Ross Bales will be sixth quick with a 14-2-06, win a 14-4-60. His last lap.
Phillip Gibson out of Ridgeland, Mississippi, and car number 21. The 27 out of Meridian, Mississippi. It'll be Nick Thrash and Robbie Stewart out of DeRidder, Louisiana, and car number 6R.
Stewart, Phillip Gibson, 15th quick, and Nick Thrash, he'll be 6th quick with that 14-191, won a 14-433. Robbie Stewart, 13th quick with 14-620. Jordan.
Time to beat still.
Let me see if she, hey, Jordan, have you got that thing with you right down there? You want to go down and present it to the fast qualifier? We'll do it after this.
Coming up next, it's going to be Chad Thrash out of Meridian, Mississippi in the 1C, Causeyville, Mississippi's K3 of Spencer Hughes, and it'll be Travis Ashley in the 997 out of Batesville, Arkansas. That's your next three qualifiers. Still Jason Croft for the 13-7-90, the time to beat.
And Chad Thrash, third quick, 14-0-1-2. Spencer Hughes takes that right back with a 13-9-99. Travis Ashley with a 14-8-48. Here comes Chad Thrash. He'll remain fourth quick. And Spencer Hughes, third quick with a 13-8-70. And Travis Ashley with a 14-8-48. His quickest lap, 15-0-34.
Final qualifiers, Keith House is going to be a scratch. It'll be Timothy Culp out of Prattsville, Arkansas, in car number C8. And the 10 of Michael Arnold out of Hattiesburg, Mississippi. Your final two qualifiers here tonight, Magnolia Racing Products, super late model qualifying. Time to beat in this group of 13.790. And Timothy Culp, white flag in the air, ninth fastest, 14.194. 14.194. Michael Arnold, fourth fastest, 13.893. Good lap for Michael Arnold. So Michael Arnold will go fourth fastest. Timothy Culp, 10th. Fastest qualifier in Group B, Jason Croft, the driver out of Woodstock, Georgia, the 2017 Dixie Speedway and Rome Speedway track champion. But your quick time in Group A and group and overall, how about it? The veteran, never going to retire, the Dirt Late Model Hall of Famer, Billy Moyer. Quick time overall here tonight, a 13.276. The Billy Moyer Victory Race Car, Carl Performance Racing Engine under the hood of the Henderson Motorsports Car City, Where's Machine Midwest Sheet Metal, car number 21 for Billy Moyer. He makes his way back to the front straightaway, and he's going to get a special presentation. Magnolia Racing Products presenting him with a battery-powered rivet gun.
Jordan Blunt will go down and make the presentation for Magnolia Racing Products. Billy Moyer, your fast overall qualifier here tonight in the qualifying for the Magnolia State Cotton Picken 100. Race fans, you may not see him. He says this may be his last hoorah. Give it up for the veteran himself, eight-time winner of the Magnolia State 100, Billy Moyer. Jordan Blunt going down to make the presentation from Magnolia Racing Products.
And we want to thank them, Ross, for sponsoring that tonight. Very cool.
Tell you what, couldn't do it without people like that.
No.
I tell you what, that must be a pretty nice piece. What is it, electric?
It's battery powered.
Oh, battery powered
impact
gun.
Yeah, rivet gun. Yeah, I want to say impact, but yeah, it's a rivet gun. And Billy Moyer's going to take that. But give Steve Norris a new toy.
Yeah.
Steve's been a crew chief for 30 something years. He needs new toys every once in a while.
Absolutely. I think that thing's about $250 or $300 too.
Well, make sure to check them out online, MagnoliaRacingProducts.com. The Blunt family starting that business up here in the past year or so. And sponsoring tonight's fast qualifier in the Magnolia State Cotton Picking 100. Again, Magnolia Racing Products and MagnoliaRacingProducts.com.
One more time, race fans. Billy Moyer, your overall fast qualifier here tonight at the Cotton Picking Magnolia State 100.
You know, the interesting thing, Ross, he went out at the end. He was the last car in the group. He went middle, and nobody was even close to the time he had.
That's right. The old man still got it.
He's just seeing if you're paying attention.
He's seeing if you're paying attention.
Hey, look at 824 wins. He's won eight this year.
824 feature wins. I mean, what can you say about that? Thank you, Jordan, for doing that for us, buddy.
Yes, thank you so much.